Welcome back to Ruthless TV. Thanks for joining me. Listen, from the preview last week, we know that Jason's going to show Priscilla a picture, a video, audio, something from his computer, right? And look at Jason. He just can't wait for somebody to come in there and start effing with him, right? Now, if he's in the bed, Priscilla should just have like stopped at the door and maybe talked to him through the door or something, right? Because we know he naked. We know he ain't got no clothes on under all that blue cover, right? But I guess Priscilla just got to make sure that she's got like evidence to prove her case. Because remember, she's already had her 5-minute pity party last week, right? And now it's time for some revenge. Now, Priscilla probably just wants to have that evidence to show her attorney, right? Or something. But the last time she was in Jason's room, it didn't really go over that well. Remember, because she was in there trying to look for Jean and discover, because she knows that Jason killed her at this point. I'm sure she knows. Now, if I knew that he killed somebody in that very room, I would not be in there walking around freely by myself, right? But I guess Jason's over it because he's the one that actually called her to let her know that he had something that she should, you know, listen to. But I guess she figures that this is the only way that she's gonna, you know, get what she needs to look at that footage. And, you know, Jason already wants Alan to kill his father. So do y'all think that he wants to maybe join alliances with Priscilla to take FLOTUS out too? Will he help Priscilla get that famous cup of tea down his down his mom's throat that Priscilla is so eager to make for her? I'm actually sitting here waiting for tonight's episode, right? Like, it's very, very exciting. And I especially can't wait to see what they're going to do with Barry and how the elders are going to handle him. So if y'all didn't see that video, I'll leave a link to it right here. So if you haven't already seen it, check it out. And that'll give you something to chew on until tonight's episode. But I'm just a little bit tired, so I'm going to take a nap before the episode comes on, and I'll see you guys on the next one.